Okay, guys, this is part two of Friend vs. Friend. Last time, I accidentally ended it. So this is Nerf War, Friend vs. Friend, part two. So let's go. We're going to be going now. I'm going to be over here. I don't know where he's going to be. So I would go hide. Go under that table, and we can just dodge each other's shots. Guys, he does not have a YouTube channel, so. So you're gonna use the Iron Strike?
That's a pistol, but I mean, you can use it.
So I got my Roto Fury in front of us. First shot, first one. Whoa! Call a hit, okay? So if I hit you, you gotta call it.
Okay. Oh, I do. You can't come on each other's sides.
I know. Come on, shoot some ammo. I'm out. Easier. I'm using the glow shot. Did you get hit?
Hit.
Okay, just say hit. So guys, we're gonna be moving around some now. Oh!
Hit.
That's huge. I know. This gun is on my side. More. Come on, shoot some ammo. Come on.
Oh, that was a close call, but.
Okay, thanks for shooting some ammo. Now I can get back to. I think I may go melee in a sec. No, just joking. Oh man, I dropped that weapon over there. Dang.
Oh, and if you're gonna take a weapon from the other side, you gotta leave something.
Yeah, I know.
How do you do that?
Okay, I'm gonna grab a grenade. I grabbed a grenade, guys. So
you didn't leave anything.
Boss has grenades, but it was on in the middle. So. Dang it! The ball has to.
Unless I paint it white.
That's
not. That's not a maverick.
Yeah, it is.
No, that's a strong bomb.
Oh.
Okay. Are we going full melee?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. There's a weapon down here. Take the sword. Oh, that doesn't count as a hit because I was throwing it.
Hit.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
No. I didn't get hit.
Coach, I need some ammo over here. Shoot over here.
No, we're having melee time.
Melee. sword. This sword is nothing compared to that one.
Not allowed to have two swords. Die on my blood. No, he won't. I may win, but I mean, this is part two a lot longer, but. Come on. Take the sword. Hang on. It's melee time. Wait, guys, we're gonna do some infinite warfare.
After this?
Yeah, maybe, but. He only likes playing custom, so. Yeah, I really wish I could play with online people, but I can't until he leaves. Let's go. Grab it by the handle. You have a lightsaber. Okay, that's good. Oh, man. No. Remember, if you're going to hit somebody, just tap them. Yeah. Hit. I got a hit. No, I mean, you hit me. And if your legs get hit, you gotta get down on your knees. Okay?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
You're on my side, you can't hit me.
Yeah?
No.
Yeah?
You can't go on other people's side.
For melee, you can. Cut your leg off. Cut your other leg off. But you can get mine. I thought you were gonna get mine. I'll just cut mine off for sake. Okay, get down on your knees, bro.
Double sword.
No. You're not about to have double sword. Okay, come on, come at me.
You first. No more melee, I'm out.
You're out of melee? Yeah. So am I then. Where did my clip go? Oh no, guys. I can't find my clip. Can't find it.
Because I have it.
You're not
I need a gun for it though.
No? Nuh-uh. I don't have any more guns over here.
No, here.
I need ammo. No, I need ammo.
Well, I need ammo too, and I'm running low.
That was my clip.
Here. At least let me have some. Oh, no, you barely have any.
I know. I only have, like, two bullets. Okay, guys, so I have one in my Maverick, two, five. Now I am going to have five in my Maverick. So guys, if you guys want to do me to do a honest review on the Maverick, I will. This one's pretty old, so there you go.
I wasn't starting, so.
No, it counts. There's no pausing. Would you pause in a real war? No, so you wouldn't pause in a Nerf war.
Here, you want some ammo? That was it.
No, it went straight past me.
No, it wasn't. You cheater, I get an automatic point.
Nuh-uh. Then I get an automatic